स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ टू सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स. हियर इज द थियरम दैट प्रूव दैट द रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ टू सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स इज इक्वल टू द रेशियो ऑफ द स्क्वेयर्स ऑन द कॉरस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स. हियर द टू सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स आर गिवन एंड इट इज सेड दैट the ratio of the areas of these two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares on the corresponding sides. So here the two triangles are given, triangle ABC and triangle DEF, and it is said that both the triangles are similar. And since both the triangles are similar, the corresponding angles are equal. It means angle A is equal to angle D, angle B that is equal to angle E, and angle C that will be equal to angle F. And similarly, the ratio of their corresponding sides will be equal, that is AB upon DE will be equal to AC upon DF is equal to BC upon EF. So first we will write the given things. So given triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, and we have to prove that the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles, that is area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF, which is equal to BC square upon EF square, which is equal to AB square upon DE square, which is equal to AC square upon DF square. Here BC and EF, BC and EF are the corresponding sides. AB and DE, AB and DE are the corresponding sides, and AC and DF, AC and DF are the corresponding sides. Now here we know that these two triangles are similar. So first we will do one construction. So construction, draw AG perpendicular to BC and DH perpendicular to EF. So in construction we will write a draw AG perpendicular to BC and DH perpendicular to EF. Since AG is perpendicular to BC, this angle will be 90 degree, and DH is perpendicular to EF, this angle will be 90 degree. Now we will take the ratio of the areas of these two triangles. And we know that the area of triangle ABC is calculated by the formula 1/2 into base into height, that gives you the area of the triangle. And we will use this formula to find the areas of these two triangles. And therefore proof: area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF, that is equal to 1/2 into base, base is BC and height is AG, BC into AG, upon area of triangle DEF, here base is EF and height is DH, so it will be 1/2 EF into DH. So half will get cancelled, and this will be equal to BC upon EF multiplied by AG upon DH. Let this be number 1. Now here we have to prove that area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF is equal to BC square upon EF square, but here we are getting it as BC upon EF multiplied by AG upon DH. If we prove that AG upon DH is also equal to BC upon EF, then replacing it by BC upon EF, we will get it BC square upon EF square. So next thing is that we have to prove AG upon DH is equal to BC upon EF. Now take the triangle ABG, this triangle, and DEF. Triangle ABG and triangle DEH. So in triangle ABG and triangle DEF, in these two triangles angle B is equal to angle BE, because these two triangles ABC and DEF are similar, and angle G is equal to angle H, both are 90 degrees by construction, and therefore by AA criteria these two triangles will be similar. So here angle B means angle ABG is equal to angle DEH. Reason, triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF, therefore their corresponding angles are equal. Now angle G and angle H are equal, both are 90 degree. So angle AGB is equal to angle DHE is equal to 90 degree by construction. And therefore, triangle ABG is similar to triangle DEH. Reason, AA criteria. And since these two triangles are similar, the ratio of their corresponding sides will be equal. Therefore, AB upon DE, AB upon DE, which is equal to AG upon DH, AG upon DH. Let this be number 2. And now here, ABC and DEF are similar triangles, therefore the ratio of AB upon DE is equal to BC upon EF, but AB upon DE, that is equal to BC upon EF. So AB upon DE, which is equal to BC upon EF, the reason is triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. And here in these two equations, the left hand side are equal, therefore the right hand side too will also be equal, and therefore AG upon DH, that is equal to BC upon EF. I delete this portion to solve it further. Let this be equation number 3. Now here AG upon DH is equal to BC upon EF. So in place of AG upon DH, we can replace BC upon EF, and therefore from 1 and 2 we get area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle DEF, which is equal to BC upon EF into BC upon EF, and which is equal to BC square upon EF square. Similarly, we can prove that that एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी अपॉन एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल डी ई एफ विच इज इक्वल टू ए बी स्क्वायर अपॉन डी ई स्क्वायर विच इज इक्वल टू ए सी स्क्वायर अपॉन डी एफ स्क्वायर एंड देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी by area of triangle DEF which is equal to BC square upon EF square which is equal to AB square upon DE square which is equal to AC square upon DF square hence proved. Friends, you might have enjoyed this video. Then go to thumbs up button and click. Then go to share tab and share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus and many more. And to get the updates right in your mailbox, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.